pimples happen, breakouts happen. I don't want women who watch the show to think that everything is all sunshine and perfect fucking rainbows all the time. Like, your skin isn't always going to be perfect. Nor should you pretend like everything is perfect all the time. I personally think there's beauty in imperfections, and that should be embraced, not hidden away with filters and Photoshop and makeup. So I just wanted to make this video to get ahead of, you know, comments on YouTube, because that is the scum of the earth and we all know it. I had a pimple on the show! I said it first. You guys can't hurt me if I say it first. So I just got back from vacation, and I mean, obviously, too, I'm not on vacation anymore, but something did just totally cheer me up. I'm so excited about this. Like, I'm looking at it and still can't believe it. Anyone who knows me knows I'm obsessed with Jacobson salt. Like, I carry them in my purse everywhere I go, you know, in case of emergencies. So I want you to try and picture the shrill squeal that escaped me when I came home and opened this goodie box. Are you kidding me? This is unbelievable. I can't, look, I'm not even pretending over here. Like, I need you guys know how obsessed I am with this company. Like, Salt by Jacobson,